This is Rio and Year 2 channel. Today, we are in Tennozu Isle to see Toshio Suzuki and Ghibli exhibition, which is open until September 7th this year. If you are a big lover of this Japanese culture, I believe you haven't known or heard about Studio Ghibli, one of the most famous anime studios in Japan. The studio has many creative hits, which are Totori no Totoro, Spirited Away, Princess Mononoke, and you will see the posters of all these anime films in the very first place when you enter this exhibition. I can say that all Japanese, including children and adults, have already watched on this anime film, and so do I. The next thing is a session showing you behind the scenes at the Studio Ghibli and the history of Mr. Toshio Suzuki, the producer of the Studio Ghibli, and you will learn how he met Mr. Hayao Miyazaki, who is the director of Studio Ghibli, and how they built the animation business together. However, on the explanations are written in Japanese, you may need help from a Japanese friend. But no worries, you still can enjoy many interactive exhibits of the Spirited Away anime film right after this session. You will walk through these twinkling red lanterns and then you will see a big face of the Yubaba, the owner of the bathhouse. Now, let's have some fun! During this session, you are free to take as many photos as you want. If you purchase a ticket online, you can try a full bath and receive a washcloth as a souvenir. Don't forget to visit the Spirited Away food table area later. Before leaving the exhibition, you may want to pick up some exclusive Ghibli souvenirs too. We will see you here in our next video. Thank you and goodbye!